Rios. Silva. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Here's a chance to attack.
That's a great interception. And now the...
It's a quick break. Gonna try his luck. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, it is an opportunity. Maybe fashion the chance for an equaliser now from this...
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Great penalty.
Slide rule stuff from the spot.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
So, away we go at 1-1. Attacking now. And they've cut it out. Good challenge here.
He's had a go here.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. On the front foot now. They've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Tackle here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Here's NG. Attacking well here. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Silva. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And here's the shot. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Rios. Tremendous understanding from these players. Well, here comes the countercharge now from them. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Rios. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's NG. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Rios. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they're in a good position here. Good, clean tackle. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Carlos Esquivel. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. He's coming forward with some danger. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Hit the bar! Rios. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
He does read the game well, this lad.
It's looking good, this move. Rojas. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, this could be
a dramatic conclusion to a really good cup tie, but the team's still level.
Well, it's all to play for. Really difficult to separate these two sides, both very good.
Carlos Esquivel, he went in well. Gone for the through pass.
And it's a shot now!
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Silva. Carlos Esquivel. On to the attack now. That's great defending at a crucial time. They could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match. Good defending. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
To take the lead!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Next on the agenda then, extra time. This will be 2 changes at one go for the manager. On the attack here. Here the challenge is a good one. Nice interplay between the two of them. Cut out by the defender. Rios. And he can take possession in his own half. Some potential in this move. Carlos Esquivel did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Tackle here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Spotted that well and intercepted. Rojas, could be dangerous. It's a good place to win the ball here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's gone out for a throw. Rojas, attacking well here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. The verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. They've coped with it well defensively. First period of... Three changes. Quick turnaround for the players. The second period of extra time underway. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Mendes. Well, they're in a good position here. Here's NG. They've linked up well. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Got to be. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. That's a great interception.
The shot's on!
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Counting down for 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Kanjo. It's looking good, this move. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Here's the chance, and this is a goal! It's a competition, the EA Shield, with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. We've got another one here, a good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens, because difficult to reach up to it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Tackle goes in. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Running out of time. They could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities. That could have been the pass. And the referee brings it to a halt. There's that winning feeling at the final whistle. They've certainly got it, they're enjoying it, and they progress in the tournament.
I really think they're beginning to fancy the chances now, the way that they're playing.
Probably one of...